Hi everybody, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Fable 2 world.
And so our story begins.
It's time to discover Bloodstone. How much? Can you give me? Perfect! This is exactly what I've been waiting for. Come on!
Any adventures lately, boy?
Get the fuck out of my way! Perfect.
It's so annoying. Are you in that love?
Finally, you are here. Rose's diary. I'm fired up now. I don't need to work anymore. Wait. Six gifts. Personality. Philanthropist. That's even better.
It's ever so nice to see you.
Only 8,000. Let's see the legions. No. One, two, three. Where's the last silver key? One, two, three, but where's the fourth one? I really don't remember. Can't remember it. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five.
You remind me of my mother.
Lionheart, eh? Well, you must have some pride, eh? Oh, right, I'm sorry, it's a good one.
Is it hot in here? Maybe I'll suggest
my own. Treasure.
Let Lady Luck smile.
Concentrate the real potion. And the diamond. Perfect treasures.
Don't you think that adventurer is going somewhere?
There were lizards everywhere. I grabbed the first one by the tail, right? And shot it. It is now officially bedtime. The time is very late.
I truly enjoy your company.
Thanks.
Fun for all the family in the Westcliff shooting range. You really made some waves recently.
How dare you? Good. Stop it. This could wait.
How's it going, Poochie? I'm happy to serve. There you go. Come back in. That's a fine item. You should really bite. That's a fine
item. That should be enough for now. That's what I need. That should be enough to continue.
I'll do my best to serve. Can't do better than that. Come back anytime. If only all adventurers were as upright as you.
Wahey! Five star fighter.
You do have the heart of a lion, don't you? Are you a woman? No. I don't even gossip.
At least that thing wasn't dangerous. Just floated around a bit. Still, I wouldn't stand under it, though.
Go to Oakfield? Good, but why I can't see it?
What I like doing is checking the prices.
know our goods are good.
I'd love.
You know what? That's enough. Let's continue with the main quest.
Did you see Hammer? She is on her way as well, with the information she's gathered.
Our friend has told me much about you. That night in the castle, your sister, I had no idea. If I'd known, I would have stopped him.
It won't help.
Sorry it took me so long. Lucien's men are all over the place.
You must be Hammer.
And you must be Garth, Lucien's lackey.
I was made to understand you might be mistrustful. I didn't anticipate your staggering wit and intellect.
Oh yeah? And did you anticipate that I like to take a hammer and whack smug little spell flingers?
This is not what we're here for. Hammer has information on the third hero.
The first hero. The evil hero.
Not one, lots of them. I did a proper tour. Right. I think this bloke, the thief, is a pirate called Reaver. He runs the port of Bloodstone to the southwest.
And you got this from some drunk?
Yeah. He sailed with Reaver for years. Said they captured hundreds of ships.
Which means he's a jerk.
Lots of pirates capture ships.
Reaver takes down galleons with one bullet. High winds, rough seas, a mile away, it doesn't matter. He picks off the captain. The more impossible the shot, the quicker the crew surrenders.
Impressive. But we're not trying to make Lucien surrender.
No.
He deserves to die.
Bloodstone is surrounded by Wraith Marsh on three sides and ocean on the fourth.
No matter. We can reach it via Collis Gate.
Not this one. It leads only to Hero Hill.
Got another one handy, have you?
I built one at my tower. It can get us to Wraithmarsh.
Okay, you're a genius. Does it work?
It will take some time to activate, but it should work.
I hope so.
Should.
You must do this together. Lucien has sent men to guard Brightwood Tower.
Okay, then let's go. After you, your brilliance.
Barbarian.
All right, let's go.
We shouldn't use the front gate. Lucien's men will be expecting us.
Follow me.
I know another way in.
It really is great to have you back. I went back to the temple for a while. Same old nonsense. Ignorant men trying to tell everyone how to live their lives based on books written 1,000 years ago.
Right.
Never mind. That was good timing. Then wait.
And so our story begins. Garth and Hammer are waiting for you in Brightwood.
We shouldn't use the front gate. Lucien's men will be expecting us. Follow me. I know another way in.
It really is great to have you back. I went back to the temple for a while. Same old nonsense. Ignorant men trying to tell everyone how to live their lives based on books written 1,000 years ago.
Right. And nothing that ancient could possibly contain any wisdom.
These aren't old kingdom schematics that teach you how to build guns that shoot lightning. It's a load of superstitious nonsense that never helped anybody. And if you swallow it all, it can get you killed.
We may actually be in agreement there.
Now the wrong way, but how long is it? Come on, dog. Wait, not there. First this. Die, motherfucker! Treasure first. Come on, stop it. What a hit.
What's the matter? I'm not amusing anymore.
All right then.
Concentrate to start the gate. I must rely on the two of you to watch my back.
All right.
I'll have to
7. My God won't help me. Stop that! Stop that brutality! Stop it!
I will show you pain. What are you waiting for?
That was close. And brutal. What the fuck?
Can you hear me?
I can't.
Well, well, well. What have we got here?
I'm locked.
makes it alive. You had a dog with you there, like. It ran off into the fog. The banshees will have it by now.
How dare you laugh?
You've seen the last of that mongrel, I can tell you. You from Bloodstone, eh? No. No. You ain't got the stink of it about you. Tis a wicked place. Would be burnt to the ground if there was any justice. So, what do I do about you?
Let me out, motherfucker!
Reckon I'll burn you as well.
Let me out! Let me out!
No! No, please!
Kill that fucker! Now, who's going to let me out? I'm locked!
You should be able to hear me now. You're alive. The Colors Gate malfunctioned, and Hammer and Garth were sent back to the guild. You've made it to Wraithmarsh, but you're on your own for now. Well, you're not entirely on your own, but Hammer and Garth cannot reach you. Be wary. The fog here is unnatural. Somehow it dampens the guild seal. Bloodstone is on the far side of the marshes. I suggest you head there, quickly.
Final. I hate King. There's nothing here. There you are. I'm coming.
Something in the marsh is controlling the fog and using it against you. You need to find the source and destroy it.
Deal then. I need to discover everything. Come on, move, move, move. Toy gun. I don't need it. Oh, not again. Very good. I found you. All right, let's continue. Let's see the personality. Even better.
This used to be Oakvale, though it has changed radically since I saw it last, and that was a long time ago. It has seen many a cruel deed. 600 years ago, bandits attacked the village and burned it to the ground. The survivors rebuilt their lives, only to have them destroyed a second and final time. A new threat came from within. A reckless young villager made a deal with the forces of Shadow. who took the lives of every other resident as payment. All of his family, all of his friends, everyone he loved. And now, the marsh has engulfed the village, and Oakvale is nothing but a bitter memory.
I see it now. He could be Reaver. Finally. Let's do it again. Standing, yes.
You're making good progress. You're about halfway through the marshes now. You'll be in Bloodstone before you know.
Just wait. Next silver key. This is the third one. She said that I'm halfway. Not the base again. I'm coming. Founder. Next silver key. Let's see those silver keys. 34. Moving. Thank you. Not you again. No music? But why?
The town center is over the next rise.
I must find the Reaper.
Sorry, didn't see you there. Sounds awful, doesn't it? Oh, it's hopeless.
That's right. Golden Touch Owlman.
The largest house in Bloodstone. That'll be Reaver's. I suggest you go and make the thief's acquaintance.
I don't need this. Treasure? There you are. Thirty-six.
Seeing that.
Wait. Activate.
you're back! I've transformed your latest adventures into epic ballads that are sure to...
Office 7? Can't go there yet. I'm coming.
Oh well, come and find me if you change your mind.
Shut up. Beggar swing.
Hey mate, you got business with Reva?
That's right.
He's through the back.
Thanks.
Well, hello there. Always a nice surprise to have company. I don't get many visitors to my little coastal paradise. Especially ones who might well redefine a man's concept of paradise. You little minx. On the rare occasions that people make it through Wraith Marsh, they're lost, confused, scared. But not you. You are looking for someone.
That's right.
And if you're looking for someone in Bloodstone, let's be honest, you're looking for me. But I'm afraid I hate wasting time on nobodies. That's you. Tell you what, why don't you go out and rescue some travelers, or slay some beasts, or slay some travelers? The details are unimportant. But prove to me that you're worth dealing with, and you'll have my full attention. That's it. Scoot. Off you go. Vamos. Gavet. Allez-vous-en.
5,000?
It is now officially bedtime.
Do you think my buttocks look like that?
There's nothing for it. We need his help, and he wants to play his little game. So you must play it, or Lucien will soon get what he wants. With the Cullis Gate inoperable, Wraith Marsh cuts you off from the rest of the world. If you need to leave Bloodstone, perhaps a sea captain would give you passage.
want to fulfill your wildest fantasies.
You know what's a good cure for feeling lonely? Me. Now that's what I'm hearing.
I was wondering what it's down there. I've heard about your courage,
forget all your troubles.
Come on. What is that fuck? Not here.
Not at all.
You were visitor to these parts. You look like me.
Maybe. Come on, die, 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 motherfucker!
Good block, soldier! Stand your ground, soldier!
There you go. You won't kill me. Not again.
That was but one piece of our army.
You won't knock me out. Not this time. $200,000.
Did you? Well, I'm gonna make you give it back.
Why don't you try dodging one for a change?
Don't try my patience, sonny.
Shot.
Run quickly, get out of here.
No,
whole place is covered in poison gas, very bad, deadly even. Okay, so there's no gas, but there could be any moment now. Yes, terrible boils, blood pouring out of every orifice. Any moment.
No.
Look, just bugger off, will you? Nothing here for the likes of you. Just boring, run-of-the-mill, non-hero-y stuff. Honestly.
I don't believe you.
Please just go away and don't tell anyone I'm here. Can't you take a hint? Oh, all right then, but don't say I didn't warn you. The secret to unlocking me is cheese. Yes, I require cheese. Off you go then, go. I still wouldn't bother them. I probably won't even be here when you get back. I'm going on holiday, for good, very far away. So, the terrible cheese famine is over then. Damn good. Of course you Well, you still don't have the uniform of the sacred bearer of cheese. That's right, yes. I mean, for one thing, where's your dreadlocks?
Good question.
And then you need mutton chops.
Not you again.
These turns are by the drinks this week.
Was wondering if I'd run into you again. We owe you a lot.
Thanks.
So, what do you think? Place is doing pretty well since the last time you saw it, eh? Still, I'm getting too old for this life. Which is why I'm thinking of giving it up. You know, leaving the whole place to my son. A place he can settle down with a nice girl, raise a family. Like the one we were before my poor Jenny was taken from us. Of course, that isn't looking too likely. You see, my boy, he's a sweet kid. He just don't have much luck with the ladies. I've done my best to help. Even tried setting him up with a considerate town lass. Didn't work out, that. Hasn't even spoken to a girl since. You're a man of the world. You know what women are after, don't you? Maybe you could find him a girl. A nice city girl. He doesn't seem too keen on the ones around here.
All right.
It's so hard for the boy to meet anybody around here. Oh, thank you. This means a lot to me. Here, take this picture of him. An odd fellow by the name of Barnum took it. Had to wait bloody ages for it. But it's a good likeness, don't you think?
Rupert's photo.
Rupert's out in the south field.
Did my father send you here? Look, you can tell him I'm not meeting any more of his floozies. I know how much he wants me to find a wife and settle down, but it can't be something I'm not. I don't want to get married to a woman, any woman, you understand? I want to tell him, you know. Maybe he'd understand, but I just can't. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Which means Rupert is gay. Just that one mission and we continue.
Doesn't the kale taste a bit weird tonight today?
Let's see if I can find a gate. Fuck you, dog! No, dog.
I have Bowerstone's finest items. Always a pleasure to help you. Bring anything else? I'm sure I can sell that again. Bring anything else? I'm sure. Do you have anything else? Bring anything else you don't need. You know where to find me. We have all the best jewelry.
Lionheart.
I know we're expensive, you are deserving, but that's only because Lionheart. I know you can all afford it.
I've always dreamt of owning my own house.
He seems perfect. Here is a note with my name and address. Tell him to visit me soon.
I collect autographs from great heroes like you.
He's gay.
Can I go?
Thank you.
Hero owns this place. Don't shop anywhere else.
Hiya. I always like seeing you.
Yay! Someone caught me.
This time, I bring him again. Outstanding.
I know it hasn't been the same since your mother died, but we do all right, don't we? Ah. Did you have any luck, my friend?
That's right.
Well, did our friend here help you find a nice girl, then?
He helped me find a date, yes.
Great news! Finally, my lad has got himself a woman.
About that. It's not so much a woman. It's more of a... well, a man, really.
A what? A man? You mean you're...
Yes, I'm...
What a bloody idiot I am. Of course, I should have known. I mean, the way you ran out on Sonya. And there was me thinking she didn't fancy you.
Are you kidding? She was all over me. I had to fight her off with a rake.
I had heard she was a bit forward. That's why I set you up with her.
Oh, Dad, it was the most traumatic night of my life.
So, you really don't like girls?
Don't like them.
No, don't really care that much for farming either.
Oh, right, I see. I suppose you'll want to move to the city then. Is that it? I guess it'll be just me and this old farm then.
Don't be silly. I'm not going to leave you here alone. Sell it. Come with me.
Do you really mean that?
Of course.
Well, so long as he's happy, suppose I am too. Once again, I owe you a great deal. It goes without saying, if you're interested in the farm, I'll give you a good price. Rather it went to someone I trust.
Thanks.
That's a good start, but you will need to become a good deal more famous.
I must sell this somehow. Come on. What? Thanks. François. But where is the key? This is a teddy bear? Wait a second. Not here.
He's just so handsome.
He's an example to all of us.
Oh, hello, Lionheart.
Almost 10,000. Perfect. Wait a second. Let's find out with this. Drawer. Drawer. He said upstairs. Wait a second, I know. Not here. I knew it. But this is for the silver key. Why didn't they say he's gay? How many you need? Oh, I see. 100,000. Well done. Come on, show me, show me. Enforcer. Now I have the perfect weapon.
You are nature's pinnacle, its greatest creation.
I got a tattoo.
I got a haircut yesterday. Can you tell?
Well, it's nice.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Dreadlock. I see, but it should wait for now.
Item. There you go. Oh.
be getting bigger all the time. You must... must be really strong by now. I'll do my best to serve. That's a fine item.
I hear the toughness. No, it's on the max. No, not that. Not that too. I knew it. Stop that!
Do you own many houses, then?
Oh, that are you? Well, don't expect a welcome party from me.
Incredible.
Hey, Lionheart. Let's see you roar.
This one is archaeologist.
Nice. Why don't you have this gift? Gorgeous.
You're just a great mutt, aren't you? Nice indeed.
Financially speaking, not just architectural.
Come on.
It's that time of the year.
There it is. How wonderful. Doing well, but not well enough to
understand. Are you here for more exciting trips into the unknown past?
That's right.
History thanks you. If you're going for that anthropomorphizing nonsense, here's something to set you on the right path.
That's supposed to trust someone's shadow of the tower? Maybe it's in the right way.
Love, plenty of vendors on the bridge over there.
That's it, all there.
The time is very late.
Fine.
I would do anything in my power to please you.
I'm happy to serve. I hope I can make a profit. Always happy to buy your unwanted items.
I don't know.
Come back if you have anything else to sell. I hope I can make a profit on that. Traveling salesman! Traveling salesman!
Go to Oakfield? Come on.
Ah, did you hear the
brave?
I long to spread the word of our tale.
The shop. So now closing.
Can I please have your autograph?
Impressive.
Amazing. Shop's closed until tomorrow.
My own shop.
there. Are you a stranger? I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Well, if that's how you treat your fans, forget it.
You wish to model for me again?
Only the bots.
We must strive to achieve through physical truth. Yes, your technique is astounding. Fantastic. I hope you can sustain this performance. How perfectly statuesque. Keep it up. I've never seen such modeling. Just a bit longer. Bravo! The ideal has become real. You have reached into the embers of the ephemeral and pulled out the fire of eternity.
Good.
That was something. You're getting close to your goal.
Ah, you wish to model for me again?
No, not this time. We're almost done. Almost. I buy everything in here. And then...
Who wants ranged weapons? You do.
Must be 11,000.
My place is quite affordable, really. I rented work.
Oh no!
A brief flame, but you may last forever. I think it was useful.
Never mind it. Next time we continue. That's all for now. Bye bye. Subscribe to our channel.